Welcome to the Metals Daily News, brought to you by Metals Update, the driving force behind your business. I am Neha Kamble from the Mumbai office on 3rd of August 2017. The Kaixin Manufacturing PMI in China increased to 51.1 in July 2017 from 50.4 in June and exceeding market expectations of 50.4. It was the second straight month of expansion in factory activity and the fastest since March. Both output and new order increased the most in 5 months, while new export order increased at the second fastest rate since September 2014. In addition, buying activity went up for the second month running, contributing to a renewed increase in stock of inputs. At the same time, both input prices and output charges rose at faster rates. In addition, firms maintain a relatively cautious stance towards employment, with staff members falling again. Meanwhile, business sentiment decreased to the lowest since August 2016. The operating conditions in the manufacturing sector improved further in July, suggesting the economy's growth momentum will be sustained. Copper prices are increasing due to a weaker dollar, increasing supply disruptions, and reports about a possible ban on China's scrap imports by the end of 2018. LME copper has increased by 14.65% year-to-date. And before that, in 2016, copper prices increased by 17.4%, ending a 5-year-long decreasing trend. LME copper, after reaching its 2-year high of $6,369 on 31st July 2017, settled at $6,352 per ton on 2nd August 2017. Copper has been on a losing streak, and copper prices fell every year since 2011. Only in 2016 did copper held steady, closing at the same level as 2015. However, copper prices will remain supported in 2017 as supply issues are likely to cause copper markets into a deficit. Hindustan Zinc reduced further the offers of all its zinc products for a second consecutive time. However, lead offers were increased. The zinc prices were reduced by ₹1,100 per metric ton today. Special high grade is now priced at ₹2,04,600 per metric ton as compared to ₹2,05,700 per metric ton at the Tarapur stock point on 31st July 2017. Hindustan Zinc has increased lead prices per ₹1,100 per metric ton today. Lead of 99.99% concentration is now priced at ₹1,77,500 per metric ton as compared to ₹1,76,400 per metric ton at Tarapur stock point on 31st July 2017. Metals Update assessed offers of MS scrap from Mandi Govindgarh market at ₹19,800 per ton. Offers of MS ingots at Mandi Govindgarh is ₹28,700 per ton, while at Ludhiana and Mumbai the offers have been noted at ₹29,100 and ₹26,800 per ton respectively. Chinese origin aluminium ingots and aluminium foil are being offered at $2,158 per metric ton and $2,658 per metric ton, FOB Shanghai port. Following are the offers of iron ore of various specification available for sale on FOB basis, parallel port for destination China, Holland and Korea. Thank you for watching. Join me again tomorrow for the latest updates from the metals market. Visit metalsupdate.com for more information and do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Have a great day ahead. Thank you.